So.
It's kind of good though.
This is the stormwater buffer zone. We are doing our first test now. And after putting 50 pounds of sand into the top of the catch basin replica, at the bottom you can see that the water is a brownish hue, clearly mixed with the silt and sand. And at the end of our pipe, the water coming out the other side is extremely clear. Pointing to the fact that the filtration system is indeed doing what it was designed to do. This is after the sand. Next we'll be testing with some heavier mud sediment.